Philippines, a beautiful country in the Orient, composed of 7,107 islands with diverse cultural heritage and over 80 major dialects. Number of population, a staggering 94 million people with very high growth rate per annum, one of the highest in the world. This brief documentary video is produced by the Ministry of Embassy Global Outreach Incorporated, a ministry under the leadership of Pastors June and Tina Isagire, also the pastors of New Life in Christ, Fall Gospel Ministries in Quezon City, Metro Manila. We now present to you the various missionary work here in the Philippines.
Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go, private pain, living food to fear, laughter hides their silent cries, only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. and I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked upon the streets of gold beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, and someone called your name. We turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And then he said, "But wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Lord, I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." Then another man stood before you and said, "Time a missionary came to your church, his pictures made you cry. He didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today. For giving to the Lord, I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." One by one they came, as the eye could see, each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, "My child, look around you, for great is your reward." Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord.